didn't see that as a foul. Swede is limping. Touré! Oh! It's an astonishing equaliser. I said Pellegrini might wait for a moment of magic from the individual talents in his team. You have just seen it.
Out of sorts, no more Yaya Touré. He's had one of the quietest 53 minutes of the season. And probably his best minute just there. Absolutely sensational from him. Just looked like another normal Manchester City attack where they work it from side to side. Never for 1 minute did he look like he was going to set to hit it. But it's sensational how he gets the power, the bend, the direction. It's a wonderful, wonderful goal. Manone, absolutely no chance. What a sensational moment for Manchester City and Touré.